Working from home and not sure what to wear? Well, I'm gonna level with you here. I absolutely love to be comfortable. And when I'm working from home, I also tend to dress down compared to how I would dress if I was going into an office. We're on the same page there. Here's the thing. When you're working from home, you are still working, which means you probably still want to approach your work with the same mental state and productivity that you would if you were going into the office. Now, here's something you probably didn't know. What you wear can actually help you be more focused and more productive. It's actually been proven by research that what you wear can have measurable effects on your psychological state and performance. The gold is in knowing what to wear so you can both be comfortable and also be on the ball when it comes to your work. In this video, I'll show you 5 outfit ideas that you can wear when you are working from home so you can both be comfortable and ready to work. If you're new here, hello! I'm so glad you found me, and be sure to leave a comment and say hi. If you've been following my videos, so glad you're back. And if you're here for all things confidence and style, be sure to subscribe to catch all of my new videos. I'm Julie Morell, certified image consultant and creator of my private online coaching program, Professional Style Essentials, which you can find more information about below. I work with professional women in STEM to help them build their confidence through a style that makes them feel comfortable in their skin, make a positive first impression, and get noticed for the incredible value that they have to offer. The first outfit idea to be comfortable and still put together when working from home is a comfortable blazer with a casual t-shirt and leggings. If you've watched my video on how to look good on video calls, which you can watch here, you'll be familiar with the concept of the portrait area. This is the area that can be seen when you're on video, typically your upper torso to above your head. Blazers are my top recommended item because if you're on a video call, your colleagues will be able to see that you took the extra effort to throw on a blazer, giving you a more pulled together and credible look. More importantly, you will feel more pulled together and on your game. Think about it. When you think about a hoodie, what do you think about? Lounging, relaxing, maybe exercising, watching TV, maybe sitting around a campfire, but probably nothing to do with working. When you think about a blazer, what do you think? Professional, polished, and ready to work. Ultimately, a blazer feels more like workwear than a hoodie. And they're literally just as easy to throw on, maybe even easier because they won't mess up your hair. Now, you might be thinking, but Julie, blazers are so constricting and formal. Well, my love, hear me out. Keep in mind that there are so many different styles of blazers with different cuts, different material, different drape, different colors, different prints, pockets, lapels. For example, a boyfriend blazer has a much looser fit and flexible drape. You can also get blazers in a jersey material, which is a lot more flexible and has more give, so it's a lot more comfortable to wear. That's compared to a highly refined blazer that would be more taut and rigid. The key is understanding the difference in refinement. Also remember that pieces can be dressed up or down depending on the refinement and the different items that you combine it with. For example, a lot of blazers can be dressed up with dress pants or pencil skirts, which you might wear if you are going into the office. However, pairing it with some nice leggings or even jeans can feel more comfortable and casual for when you're working at home. For this outfit, I'm wearing a comfortable blazer that I can move in with a casual t-shirt and some nice leggings. It's super comfortable and effortless and literally took just as much time to put on as if I was wearing a hoodie and some sweatpants. The difference is, I look like a queen and I feel like a boss. The second outfit idea that I recommend to be comfortable and in work from home mode is a nice pullover sweater with nice leggings or jeans and a statement necklace. When it comes to the sweater, a fine knit is great because it's lightweight. If you're cold, it's easy to add another layer, and it's also comfortable if you're in an air-conditioned space. As a lover of color, I definitely recommend a sweater in a color that works for your skin tone. Because there is an entire aspect of color psychology, and it's shown that wearing certain colors can actually lift your mood. When talking about leggings or denim, you have the freedom to go for any style, color, or wash for denim that you choose. I personally love my lighter wash cropped denim jeans or my boyfriend jeans for when I'm at home. It's still comfortable, but makes me feel like I've gotten ready for the day. Once again, this is a super simple outfit idea that takes almost no time. Literally the same as putting on sweatpants and a t-shirt. Ideally, the items will be less baggy and more fitted with the added detail of the statement necklace to elevate your look. I like to say that taking that one extra step to add the extra detail of a statement necklace or any jewelry sends yourself and others the message that you really care about yourself and your work. Once again, if you haven't already, be sure to check out my video on how to look good on video calls. That's where I talk more about how you can really use color and accessories to look and feel more work ready. For the third outfit idea for work from home, I have two words for you: sweater dresses. Sweater dresses are my second favorite clothing item that I recommend for every professional woman working from home. If you want to talk about comfort, let's talk about the sweater dress. Dresses like these are soft, movable, feminine, classy, and once again, so easy. It's literally just one piece, and you don't even have to think about coordinating anything. You just throw it on and you're good to go. There are so many different styles that you can go for with sweater dresses. That's when knowing what cut and shape to wear for your body type will help you narrow down what is best for you. If you're not sure what cuts and shapes to wear for your body type, be sure to check out this video on how to dress for your body type and proportions. When you do wear a sweater dress, since it's so easy, I do recommend adding an accessory, at least a necklace, for some added flavor and detail to the outfit. We've talked about a few different pieces so far in this video, but I'm curious to know, what is your favorite comfy clothing piece? Are you a cardigan girl? Do you like to rock your yoga pants? Or do you have a more dressed up comfy piece? The next comfortable work from home outfit idea that I recommend is a nice colored blouse with nice, well-fitted sweatpants. Yes, I did say sweatpants. Like I mentioned earlier, when you are working from home and having video calls, what matters most is what you are wearing on your upper body. That's where a blouse in a nice color is very handy. This is similar to the refined sweater idea because wearing the right color for your skin tone can keep someone's attention on you and also make you look healthier, more alert, and present. That said, just because no one can see what you're wearing on your lower body doesn't mean it should be sloppy. Ultimately, it does still influence your mental state. My advice is to wear pants that are in good condition and fit well. Whether this is a nice pair of yoga pants, nice leggings, or stylish sweatpants like joggers, you can style the outfit by tucking in your top, either fully or doing a French tuck just at the front, or by adding accessories. Another possibility here, especially if you're wearing nice leggings, is to add a scarf. I personally like tying scarves with a scarf ring because there are so many different ways you can tie it, and it also helps keep it in place. Last but not least, and another one of my favorites, is to trade in your frumpy cardigan with a nice bomber or denim jacket. It's more casual than the blazer, but in the same way, it immediately pulls together your outfit to look more elevated, especially over video calls. Layers have the magical effect of making every outfit look more stylish without a lot of extra effort and still being comfortable. What we're doing here is creating visual interest with the added layers and extra shape, creating an outer and inner silhouette. And there you have it! 5 outfit ideas that you can wear when you're working from home and on video calls that meet all your comfort needs while still keeping your professional image in check. We just talked about how you can use different items to create different looks that you can wear when working from home. But don't be fooled, you do not need a massive wardrobe to create this for yourself. Download my checklist of the 17 essential items for a core professional wardrobe so you can have a minimal wardrobe with interchangeable pieces and do more with less. Was this useful? I really hope that you got some style and outfit ideas that you can create with the pieces you already have in your wardrobe. If you like this video and got some new ideas, let me know. Give this video a like. And if you know another professional woman that is stuck not knowing what to wear so she can be comfortable and still professional at home, share it with her. Also, be sure to subscribe for more confidence and style gold coming your way.